Very warm good morning to all.
Good morning.
Today I am the students of the International Institute, and today we will going to play that group debate in which game our topic is gym versus yoga, and my team will be supporting to the yoga gym, and the opposite team will be going to support the yoga. Let's we start.
So good morning.
Good morning.
So my topic is yoga. So why yoga is better than the gym? So maybe nowadays many people, they are facing lots of the problems related to the mentally and physically. So many doctors prefer you will do the yoga. And a part of this, when we are doing the yoga, so it is very good for our health, as well as we feel very calm and relaxed. And maybe some advantages of the yoga when we are doing the yoga. So on that time, we know very well the many populars, as you can say, yoga, as Ramdev Baba and Nita Ambani and many more, they are promoting the yoga because they know the yoga is very important.
Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
How are you?
Good.
So gym is far better than yoga according to me, because there are lots of people who are doing yoga. And if I compare to Baba Ramdev and Salman Khan, so according to you, which one looks better, like Baba Dev and Salman Khan?
Okay, so very good morning to all.
Good morning.
So today I am here to speak about the yoga. What is the benefits of yoga, and what is the actual the role of the yoga in our daily life? So I would like to tell you some point about the yoga. Yoga is the that thing which we can do anywhere. We don't need the more space, but we if we start the gym, so we need the more spaces. Like we can see the some gyms in our nearest location. So that kind of the role, we can say the place yoga plays very essential role in our life, and the lots of things which is we can increase by yoga. Like if you want to increase your running, so you have to use some Tadasana, like that kind of asana you have to do. And if you want to use your some body asanas, we can say, so you can do what you want. And by the yoga, you can decrease your some disease as well.
Good morning, all of you.
Good morning.
Sir, I want to talk to you because gym also is better as per to yoga, because why just also nowadays also is going on the more than gyms. So why people also is going to gym? Because they can make like a good body. So they are look like a good. So they, and the gym also is some machines also is available. So they can make like a good, good health. Like a, okay, so that's why they, so they can do like a gym and 1 hour, 1 hours, and gym trainer also is they do diet. They tell that you can do your exercise different. Okay, the morning time. So why just also? Because nobody people also is not going to like a yoga, because yoga classes also is not is available. So but gym classes also is more than available. So that's why all student all people also doing a gym. So they take a diet from the gym trainer also. Gym also is very very good, because when they will make like a gym, so they can remove the all disease. When because just they will do the hard work, because nobody people also not even doing the hard work, but on the gym also that person can be do gym, so they will do hard work, so they can remove the all disease also. Very.
Sir, I'm not agree with your point, because at that time you go to any park and any nearby, and yoga class also available in a park also. And you go to park, firstly get up early and go to park and join the yoga class also. That's it.
Okay, good morning.
Good morning.
Why gym is very important? Because if you have make the body, because this gym is very better, better than the yoga. Because in the gym, you can say make the body any type of the, you can say your personality is very changed, your body is very increased, your body is very beautiful. That's the reason gym is very better than you with the help of the gym. So that's it.
I am supporting the yoga. Yoga is very important for everyone. If you are doing a yoga, so you can make our body very good way. But if you are doing a gym, so you are totally waste our money. And if you are doing a gym, so you need many types of supplements and vitamins and capsules. But if you are doing a yoga, so you don't need any types of medicines. You are taking only natural things. That's all.
So good morning all.
Good morning.
How are you?
Fine.
Fine. So now I'm the favor of the theme. Like now I'm telling you,
why gym is better than yoga, because by the gym you can make your body very easily and you look like it's totally different from the other person. So that's the quality of gym we can find. And now our time, if you have a good knowledge about the gym, so you can open your own gym and you can be a like great professional gymmer, and you can get a so many fame and name by which you can earn so many money. So that's the quality of gym.
Okay, good morning all of you.
Good morning.
So, okay, I favor yoga is a better than to gym, because you know that yoga is a part in our life, and because without yoga we can't survive and we can't stay very healthy. But in the yoga, but in the gym we can't remove our stress, but in the yoga we can remove our stress. Many diseases happen lack of yoga. Okay, very good morning to all.
Good morning.
I want to tell the first point of the gym. What is the benefit of the doing gym? If you are doing the gym, that your body will be looking very smartly. And lot of the teenager may be attracted with your bodies. Why they are building the day by day bodies? They are doing the gym just because of looking smart. And apart from it, what are you saying? Why are you wearing the specs if you are doing the yoga in your home? And about the supplements, so we are taking the naturally product, carbohydrate, vitamins, that proteins we are always taking in the gym also. And yoga, if you are doing the any type of the asana, that means your body will be going to fracture. That is the most disadvantage of the yoga. If you are going to prefer the gym, lot of the gym is available in the market. Why that only gym is available? Just because of the demand. The most of the youth are demanding the gym. That's why gym is better than the yoga. Thank you.